Hey, my name is Joanne, and I'm here to tell you tonight's story. Once upon a time, there was a man who wished he could be invisible. He wished for years that he could do this. Well, one day, while walking down the street, he suddenly became invisible. No one saw him appear to disappear, and he went to cross the street at a pedestrian crossing, and the car hit him and killed him. Because the driver didn't see him at all. Be careful what you wish for. It might come true. The end.